On the behalf of On Us, we want to say happy Mother's Day to all the beautiful mothers in the world. For those that, you know, took that moment to bear that child, to raise that child. Today is your day. Relax, receive some flowers, receive a meal, and just remember that, you know, today is your day and we are appreciative of all the mothers in the world. Happy Mother's Day.
This is Rich. I just want to give a shout out to my mom and grandma. Thanks. I love you so much for everything. Happy Mother's Day. Thank you on us to bridging this gap to get us our voices out there and communicate with our loved ones. We thank you and love you all. Thanks. Take care, all.
How you guys doing? I just want to give a shout out to my mom, Angela Guillon, to the mother of my kids, Clara Gomez, and all the beautiful mothers out there. And all of you guys are working strong out there. Thank you, guys. My name is Laura Vilas, by the way.
Trinity, my name is Will. Happy Mother's Day to my mom. I love you very much. And happy Mother's Day to all the grandmas and aunties and sisters that take care of all the kids out there. You're the real heroes of this nation. Thank you.
So let me take the time to say thank you, first of all, for giving this opportunity. And second of all, I want to not only say specifically for me, the person that I care about, which is those that support me, but most of all the mothers of the world. Those are things to say that those are things that brought us into this world, and those are things that tried to do the best they could and provide for us. So to all your mothers out there, you've done a great job. Happy Mother's Day to you all.
I just want to say Happy Mother's Day to my two oldest daughters, Jasmine and Jocelyn. They, now I think of them, and they're in my thoughts and prayer every day. Thank you.
I just want to say happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there who stood by us when we were messing up and being stupid, and all the mothers out there that made us fathers. Every Mother's Day, we love and miss you all.
I'd like to say we appreciate the love and support our mothers give us, you know, through our incarceration. You know, when we come into, you know, places like this and we're dealing with all this stress, you know, the resentment that we hold toward whoever harmed us, you know, the support that we receive from our mothers guides us to want to change and do better for ourselves. So I would like to give it a good shout out to all the mothers out there. Happy Mother's Day. And we love you. We thank you for the support. Thank you.
What's going on? This is Black Shade. I want to say Happy Mother's Day, all the ladies, moms. I know you ain't here no longer. Twin sisters, I know you ain't here. I'm gonna say thank you, moms. You know what I mean, for making the decision to have me and my twin sister under the circumstances in which we were born. I understand. I get it. You know what I mean. I was a rough child. I love you for it. Y'all, thank you, grandmoms. You moms, thank you, Gail, Sakina. The women in general, you know what I mean? Black women, women, period. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Y'all do a lot, and y'all go through a lot. So, you know what I mean? On behalf of On Us, we want to say thank you. We want to say we appreciate you. You know what I mean? Times like this, this is where my little real sensitive or vulnerable side comes out. You know what I mean? Because it's not oftentimes I get the opportunity to express myself like this. I want to thank the fellas that came up. And gave a little quick shout out, you know what I mean, who went outside the social norms of prison, you know, to step up and say, hey, how you doing? Thank you. Happy Mother's Day. You know, for those that chose not to, or, you know what I mean, felt some kind of way, hopefully next time, you know what I mean, you would take this opportunity, you know what I mean, to let your human side show. And with that, you know what I mean, on us, because it is.
My mama, she's my favorite.